units, level 4 mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk? Did you take him down yet?
No. We're at Fisk Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there. Hello?
Parker, registration at least once before the grant committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry. Yes. Dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon. Promise. Better wrap this up quick than get to my real job. Like Yuri called in the cavalry.
Bring in the hammer.
Move!
for their hot, fresh cup of bodily harm. Gotta warn you. I'm feeling punchy today. There it comes. Has a lot of guys on his payroll.
Spider-Man, what's your status?
Almost done here. You?
We're about to go in.
Be there soon. Can't wait to see Willie's face when you slap the cuffs on. Okay, Yuri. All done. What's happening? Yuri! I knew Fisk wouldn't go quietly.
Backup and lock down the airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
If he makes it out of that building, we're gonna lose him.
I'm gonna go,
do your thing.
Yes.
He's the day, Willie.
Heads up. Hey, where are you going? Okay. All clear path. Follow me.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. We got this.
Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy. Thanks for the confidence boost, guys.
Made a big mistake. This'll shut your mouth.
I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace. That's all of them.
Come on. They shut the elevators down. Take the stairs.
I prefer a more direct approach.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors and hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is. Call from May. Better answer. Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow night.
Totally. Listen, I gotta go.
Well, okay. Love you.
Love you too.
Jump around.
How exactly do you think this ends well for you? Gotta find that server room before there's no evidence left. This way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go. Huh, it's like my own private ventrance. Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents. They're so cute when they're oblivious.
How's it coming? Halfway there. Need another minute or two.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Spider-Man, come let him near the console!
You shouldn't have messed with the Kingpin.
Warning. Full deletion imminent.
Gotta access that console before everything's gone. Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding server. For you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you. Get that door down now! Past him.
Destroy everything.
Look around you. I did this. What have you ever done, man?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant, and it'll be your fault.
Been a long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
Mere prelude.
Well, get ready for the mate.
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way. Hey, guys. I guess bombs are part of Willie's getaway plan. Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Help! Somebody!
Trapped by the elastics. Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building! Hello?
Help!
Those people need a way out.
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
Spider-Man! We can't move! We're pinned down!
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it? Okay, Willie. Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Squad guys get through this.
He's here. Get him.
Settle down. I've got enough for everybody.
I'm in the ass kicking mood.
Squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay. You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you.
Heads up, boss.
All along? Now I'll never get that image out of my head. So your plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face. Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willie's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down. Now.
With pleasure. Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening.
It's reloading. Now!
How is this happening?
What's wrong, Willie? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Take your best shot. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men!
Surround him! I'm in an ass-kicking mood!
Your head is so shiny!
You fools!
Too bad!
I don't want excuses! What do I pay you for? No! I can handle myself! Where are the reinforcements?
I don't know, boss.
I can't end this!
You asked for it! So, should we kiss now? Yeah, maybe later. Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Well, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
Workshop next Wednesday. Oh my god!
I'm scared.
Maybe the hammerheads expanding his territory.
Could you, like, do something?
Hey, Stevie, check it out.
Spider-Man, over here!
Vote your workshop next Wednesday. Poetry workshop next Wednesday. Open mic.
What's up?
Free coffee and snacks.
You gonna vote for Osborne? Why wouldn't I?
Cause you like. I'm sorry I'm late. Oh. You started without me.
The Grant Committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power damper. Man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter.
But
we'll talk later.
Was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong. Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you.
Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this.
Got it.
Okay, need to reroute servo control. Nice. Okay, what next? And now rebalance the voltage.
Finished. Let's see if that worked. Good as new. Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now.
What? The new what?
The new door. What was the name of it?
How you gonna watch that? It just came out. There's a new one. The movies aren't on there till like a month or two after they've been in theaters.
Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic. Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. Alright. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
What?
Jack, you're
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's a esteemed company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri? Anything. I'm on my way. Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
two-time
Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, plug the book.
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson. Alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one less mob boss is good for everybody.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No, I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime bosses. Soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war on the streets, but does that whip-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. He got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks now. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
And you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Goodbye!
Someday, Jonah, I'm gonna get you to say something nice about me. Someday. Once you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. The whole system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. I'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled, and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower. Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
Come back online. Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it. Excuse me, pardon me.
Do it. Watch my back.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys. Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep it quiet, Lee.
Don't touch me! Help! Help! Police!
Get away from her!
Oh, crap! Spider-Man! It's mine! Walk away now, or she's dead.
Let me go.
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider Man. Hello. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there.
From his elevated position, Spider-Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No, of course not. The Chief never did understand Spider-Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that? Backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these. Wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider Cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Ugh.
Open the safe! Do it!
Hey, fellas.
Ah! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Yuri, I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game, and Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her.
Man, Wow! Just wow!
Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private. The ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. I called you guys a ride. It'll be the one with the flashing red and blue lights.
Notify. 1010, need an officer to respond to a reported drug deal. Need immediate response at Union Square.
Sorry, I'm usually web swinging.
You? I'd run.
I better be more careful with my adoring public. Gotta be honest, I'm not a fan of Big Pharma, especially back alley Big Pharma. Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. Police are coming, so I'm going.
Help at the scene of a car accident. Reported location is the Garment District. Over. Vehicle pursuit is currently in progress. Need immediate response, Chelsea. Over.
Spider-Man, thanks anyway.
Police advise. Witnesses reported a kidnapping. Please proceed to Chelsea ASAP.
New York's noisy, but my mask can zero in on muffled sounds. The kind a tied-up kidnap victim might make. Not much to go on, but the kidnapping victim must be close. Victim's being held in a car trunk, but where? Victim's gotta be nearby. Victim's being held in a car trunk, but where? Not much to go on, but the kidnapping victim must be close.
Wait till they see this at work.
Maxie! He's fighting the good fight.
Man, Spidey, so cool.
Hey,
Maxie! Say hi to my kid.
Victim's gotta be nearby. Victim's being held in a car trunk, but where? Glad I stopped that. Could have gotten ugly fast.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we're doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White spider, huh? That should do it.
Wait till Mom sees this.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
We have an assault reported in progress. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
Hey, Jack,
looking good, buddy.
My loyal listeners, brushheads, they call themselves, though I've never quite understood why, will remember my warnings about the downright Orwellian crime monitoring system the city was installing. Well, it's not operating. Why? Because someone came to their senses and realized they'd be violating civil liberties? Wrong! Because those incompetent bureaucrats built a network that crashes more often than a wino driving a bumper car. So your tax dollars got wasted, and there's nothing to show for it. Which is about as close as you get to a happy ending in the real world, kids.
Someone there? Look out! It's the bus!
Hey,
Superman, here! Oh, what? It's not fun getting beat up? We'll sit with that for a while.
Thanks. I think I'll be okay.
All units, receiving reports of a robbery. Suspects are armed. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
Fisk brought all the small-timers out of the woodwork. The police will... I'll take it from here. Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I'm gonna go find out.
Huh, just got a text from Doc.
Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget.
Man, does he ever stop inventing?
This looks like it could work.
Let's see.
Can't read this. Should have brought my glasses.
Awesome. Doc could be proud.
When he was a punk kid and the boss used to hand him his ass on the regular.
Hey, there he is! This will shut you up.
Back away from him!
Now I'm just showing off. More of them.
Start spraying! Get back down here!
Spider-Man, it turns out we busted four illegal firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply. Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already. Surrender? No? Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, betting their fronts too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with.
If Lance Corporal Texidor's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
From the kingpin.
Hope you got insurance.
I better be more careful with my adoring public.
Thank you.
Need backup for a chase in progress. Please respond. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad.
All right. Whoops. Please tell me your horn plays Dixie. Spider-Man car tour of New York.
As I warned, Nostradamus-like, after Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir, we're glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
Appalling. When a businessman is afraid to make an honest living.
Yeah, it was a lifesaver that Spider-Man came along and stopped him.
Weren't you listening? He caused the problem! Forgive me for raising my voice. I'm emotional at the thought of what you went through. Jared, our caller seems shaken. Let's let him go.
I'm fine.
Goodbye!
Yes. Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
Units. Civilians are trapped following a vehicle collision. Please proceed to Cathedral. Report of an assault in progress. Officers needed in Gramercy. Please copy.
What? Watch it!
Vigilante!
Assault in progress. Gotta stop it. Is this the mosh pit? Great!
They're gonna feed it!
I realize the irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Get ready, folks, because this is a bombshell. We have on the line a lady whose husband was kidnapped by Spider-Man.
What? No, no, you've got it all wrong. My husband was kidnapped by criminals who shoved him into the trunk of a car. Spider-Man found him and got him out, then arrested the criminals when they came back.
Pardon me, ma'am, I didn't hear that last part over my intern's utter incompetence. You realize, of course, that it's possible Spider-Man arranged the kidnapping so he could save your husband and grab all the glory?
Huh, that seems like a lot of trouble to go to when he could just stop actual crime.
It's clear we are at an impasse. My best to you and your husband, madam. Jared, go to commercial, then fire yourself. Then rehire yourself before the commercial ends. But no, your job hangs by a thread. If I paid you, I'd cut your salary in half.
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city. That's a holdup.
Crime of the river, coffee boys.
Oh, it is on. Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
Thanks. Wouldn't understand. Hard to have money
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
What's up, dude?
Are we in danger?
You're kind of scary.
Keep fighting the good fight, man.
Got it.
Trapped following a car accident. Any officers near Madison, proceed to the crime scene.
Can you like...
Car wreck down there. Bad one. People could be injured. Someone's trapped in that car. I've got you. That debris is trapping someone inside that car. Everyone's safe. I should let fire and rescue do their jobs.
That was incredible. Thank you so much.
Pursuit in progress. Backup requested. Officers near Gramercy, please report.
You tell Susie she wants a POS.
Yep, that's a high-speed car chase, all right.
Shoot him.
Well, at least you're not texting. Here's your stuff.
Oh,
More of them? For criminals, these guys have an impressive social circle.
They just got more resources. Open fire!
So much for the gang that couldn't drive straight. Hi, Mr. Muggins. If this is about the rent...
Mr. Parker, this call serves as your third and final one. Eviction proceedings.
Wait! I get paid at the end of the week. I get...
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day. Hey, an old-fashioned B&E. Gotta love the classics. Wow, you all forgot your keys? Pro tip, if you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E. Nope.
Attention units. Robbery reported. Suspects are armed. Incidents is active in Dutchtown. Over.
Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects. Did I hurt you guys? Good news. The police are coming to protect you.
I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real.
Assault. I better step in. Is this the mosh pit? Great! Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown. Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, guys. How's the game going?
How's it look like it's going? I'm winning.
Get this guy checked for dementia, Pete. I'm crushing him.
Well, the important thing is having fun.
I have a lot of fun whooping his ass.
In your dreams, crazy lady. Want a game, Pete? We play for peanuts.
No. Too rich for my blood. I'll leave you to it.
Hey, Peter. What's up?
Just dropping in. Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You're right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay. Okay. Peter, are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful babies. Peter. What is it? Come on. You can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Gotta get out of here before my kids find out.
Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the Kingpin had hidden in his closets. Yeah, I had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May, I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go. See you soon, dear. I love you.
Love you too.
I've been a fan for like years.
Keep fighting the good fight, man.
Thank you.
on alert. Report of a kidnapping. Officers near Devil's Shelf, please report to the scene.
New York's noisy, but my mask can zero in on muffled sounds. The kind a tied-up kidnap victim might make. Easy, I've got you.
They thought I knew where Fisk hid his money, but I'm just a bank teller.
They're back! Don't let them hurt me! Spider-Man's ripping us off!
Hot stuff coming through!
You're done, Jake! Ah.
All done. Kind of weird anyone still kidnaps in the digital era. Seems like there'd be cybernapping or something.
This'll shut your mouth.
I better be more careful with my adoring public.
Oh man, oh man, it's you!
Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I want to take a closer look.
They think the boss can't hold their pieces.
Hey! Spider-Man's here!
Who's that? Freeze! Got eyes on Spider-Man!
Rush him!
We got this! Like that, Spider-Man?
Complimentary donut!
Sending us out!
Tell me, they're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
Dig in!
And more! No shoving! I'll give you all personal attention!
Back! Let's go! Can't stay up there forever!
Reinforcements! Okay, I came here to web bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quips.
Oh,
Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
I hear it's true. Pretty soon Osborne's gonna wish he remembered his friend zone.
Those idiots.
Yo, get some more guys up here. Spider-Man, teach him some respect.
I got a motor, but man, Spike.
Pardon me.
Okay.
Spider-Man, that site's taken delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
You're gonna have a bad day. Pull your head off!
Man, more of them. No shoving! I'll give you all personal attention!
You're dead!
Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
Thank you.
now for listener emails. May from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger, and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Now, I know she speaks from a place of concern, but this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity because I adore this city, and I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice, it's love. Nothing but love!
Officers, be advised. A mugging was just reported. Proceed to Morningside Heights.
There's a crap.
Someone's getting robbed. Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals.
I get an autograph?
Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
Not good. You guys said the bug was on vacation!
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him? No. Did I hurt you guys? Good news. The police are coming to protect you. Lunatics will kill someone driving like that.
We are a peaceful people. Back off or we'll blow you away.
Please tell me your horn plays, Dixie. Long time no see. Here's your stuff. It's going viral.
You're weak.
That concludes our Spider-Man car tour of New York.
Sounds corny, but you're my hero.
Unbelievable. I understand we have another low-information caller who thinks we're better off thanks to Spider-Man. Let's see if I can set her straight. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
I just want to say that I've never seen Manhattan so safe and peaceful. Compare what it was like when Spider-Man first showed up to now.
Okay, fair enough, I will. Then, we had police and firefighters doing a wonderful job. There was crime, sure, but nothing they couldn't handle. Of course, we do have things now we didn't have then. Maniacs who shoot electricity out of their eyes. Walking piles of sand. Nazis made of bees!
Spider-Man put all those guys in jail?
You're missing the point. They didn't exist before he came along. At best, he attracts them. But I've often wondered if they're in cahoots.
Wow. I've never actually heard anyone say cahoots before. Look, all I'm saying is, I'd hate to imagine what would have happened if all those guys showed up and Spider-Man wasn't here.
Another lost cause. Goodbye.
All units, witness reports robbery in progress. Suspects armed. Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
Is not proper consumer etiquette. Old-fashioned holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there. I'll text Yuri the location. Cops will be here in no time.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're my hero.
I hate to bother you.
Hey, you freaking masked menace.
Sorry about that.
Come on.
Yuri, this place is full of Fisk guys with suspicious bulges. Guns. I'm talking about guns. Obviously.
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon.
This will stop him.
You got Navy!
How you like them up?
Spider-Man! Make him dead!
Rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me. But they always do.
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
We shut it down, we'll really put the squeeze on him. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you. Reinforcements! Great! I was getting kind of sick of these other guys!
I'm in his ass, Pickens!
More of them! find someone who cares about you like Willie's guys care about getting kicked in the face, and you'll be golden! People won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
Yuri said quietly. Better find a back way in.
Attention unit. Civilians are trapped inside their...
I am losing... patience. Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick them off silently. Yuri, the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunman and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do. Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others. They always look so cozy whipped up like that. really hope these guys aren't trying to claim Kingpin's territory. I was hoping for at least a weekend of R&R. Should web him from above. Whoa, careful. You stay quiet now. Someone's coming. They'll see me down here.
Patience wears thin.
Someone else is here. I swear. She must have the file.
Ah! If they're here, where are they?
Yanjing Zhen Dadian, Yo Kaila.
Hey, what is that? This totally belongs to...
Don't move!
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move...
Hey, Pete.
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least, I was.
Oh, I think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So, Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago.
Huh?
Let me explain.
Excuse me.
Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I am covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello. Craig said we'd do this tomorrow.
I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry. It looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know, maybe the expressionist piece?
You know what? I think I can make today work.
Are you sure?
You're here. No moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind. We're good.
Let's get started. Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Baku statue when you're ready to begin.
Can do. I get why Peter does it, but I never totally loved the heroes hiding behind masks thing. Feels like part of being a hero is standing behind your actions, being willing to say, yeah, that was me. That's the sort of hero I'd want to be, at least.
Simcaria. Weren't they just in the news? Sometimes I feel like the whole history of the world is just boys playing dress up, getting into fights. Fisk saw himself in this. A great man willing to do what others wouldn't. Dude had no self-awareness. Peter opened like a pork sausage with this the first time they fought. Pete got away, collapsed in my yard half dead, and I had to steal my dad's car to drive him to the ER. The first of many Nurse MJ moments. Too many. Fisk started illegally importing artifacts like this. He bought the local harbor to cover his tracks and laid off the old staff, including my dad. Wish Dad was here now to see how the tables have turned.
Let me know when you're ready to begin.
Sounds good. Oh, I hated this cane. So tacky. Kyoto. So beautiful. Part of me wishes I could drop everything and travel the world. But life and work are here. Can't get over this image. So much tension between these two figures. What did Fisk call this? Vanessa? Hidden crimes to light. We got an old-school investigative journalist over here. I like her. May would love this. I gotta admit, I miss May. And how much am I bid for this collection of villainy and deceit, starting at 10,000 broken lives and dreams, 10,000 going once? Heard from the underworld, huh? Super tempted to ring this guy.
Starting with the prize, a one-of-a-kind Kakemon Baku.
Oh, beautiful. It's a Mifune?
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste.
Did you know him well before his arrest?
In a professional context. I handled many of his sales. Let's move on, please. Now, this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikomi puddled ink effect.
The two Neo are so imposing. I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style.
He loved the duality. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not. Not that I was aware of. Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set.
It's just... a friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods.
I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything strange.
You know what? I'm actually running short of time. Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can?
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there. Please get-
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in- Damn it. Wait here, please.
Wait, I recognize that statue. Gotta get a photo. That shouldn't be here.
Hello? Craig? Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Oh, could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine, follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is, and this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course. Be right back.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean he had to reschedule? Is she Craig? Who is in my auction house?
Quiet.
Oh my God. No, I do not trust you to fix this. And the second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
Dang, she's pissed.
It is most definitely a threat.
Pete told me about this. Fisk used it to hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens, but how? I wonder if there are any clues in here. That's the Neo behind them. But it looks different. She certainly is cozy with Fisk. Something. Something's in one of his hands. What is that? Statue can move. Most common pose is latent power. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward. Maybe these pieces move. Maybe I should turn the head. Nice. So close. But a piece is missing. I've seen these before. That's not right. Fits, but it's not the right one. Something.
Excuse me, sir. You can't be...
Not good.
Where's the statue?
In there.
把文件找出来。
I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
Says the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file. But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay, you hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete, focus. Clear these guys out before I push forward.
Please.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Guilt's on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
Keep it tight, Pete. There we go. Will do. How about that file? These guys want so bad.
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight. These guys want so bad.
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
Okay, Pete. I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. Okay, Pete. I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Okay, Pete, I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight. Keep it tight, Pete. Okay, room is clear. Easy does it. Clear this out before I continue. Sleep it off. That's all of them.
No! Let me go!
MJ!
Stop!
No. Hide! Not cool with the hostage taking, guys. Whoa, what is up with that glowing stuff on your hand? Are you guys ghosts? Never fought a ghost before. I mean, I've fought specters, but... Daily cardio? Check. Looks antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw.
For the record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole?
That... I don't...
What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Mix? Like the last 6 months never happened? Since when did Mix become Italian?
No idea, but I'm still glad he makes these fries.
Totally. Best in the city.
So, how's the grind at the Bugle?
Well, I just got an all-caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with a legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys. What's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business. How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to Harry.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius's work will help millions. I'm right where I want to be, right where I should be.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
A lot can change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
You know, just dinner between friends.
Friends? Is that what we are?
Well, maybe we could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things, too, like money and keys, raspberry lip balm.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
Love seeing you two together again. You always were my favorites.
Hey, it's me. What's with the units heading down third?
Looks like our old friend Herman Schultz is at it again.
Shocker. Didn't he just get paroled?
Yeah, well, guess it didn't take.
No worries. Herman's just a big cupcake. I'll have him back in Rikers by bedtime. Just had dinner with my ex after saving her from meth. Criminals. And now I'm gonna go.
beat up a maniac who uses shockwaves to rob people. What a perfectly normal life you have, Peter Parker.
I just want to make sure you haven't left any equipment you built for your friend around the lab. It's no bother to me, but if the Grant Committee stops by again...
Don't worry, Doc. I make a point not to leave anything there. But I know my friend appreciates you looking out for him. There's a lot of people who don't like him very much.
That buffoon Jameson and his audience of sheep? Please. The people who do great things in this world are those who don't let bullies like him stand in their way. People like us.
You said a mouthful, Doc. Take care.
Possible narcotic sale reported. Nearest unit, please respond. Location is Little Tokyo. Over.
Be New York without a seedy drug deal. Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma, especially back alley Big Pharma.
I'll break your bones.
disc did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No.
But.